NCTV45 presents The Thought for the Day. Monday through Friday, we give you a message of spirituality and inspiration. Your host...
Hello. A question and thought for today is, who has a rightful claim to America? To begin with, the white men who settled in America did not come as foreign invaders. They came as settlers. They left everything behind and staked their lives on the New World. They came as immigrants. Let's recall that the Indians who were here also once came as immigrants. The Indians came from Asia or someplace and discovered the New World. Who was here before the Indians? The Bible book of Genesis says that God was here and His Spirit was working on the planet to prepare it for human habitation. So God owns the land that Americans live on. His express decision on who gets to live here is summed up by Jesus in the Sermon on the Mount when He said, "The meek shall inherit the earth." This is backed up by Psalm 37, verses 10 and 11, which says, "In just a little while longer, and the wicked one will be no more. You will certainly give attention to his place, and he will not be. But the meek ones themselves will possess the earth, and they will indeed find their exquisite delight in the abundance of peace." So God alone has a rightful claim to America, and He alone gets to decide who gets to live here. To be classified as meek, we need to respect others, repent of our sins, and get right with God, because heaven is soon going to invade earth. And that's our thought for today.